make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, but then after you hit the subscribe button, hit all notifications so that you won't miss a Lightning Doyle 21 video.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, no, no. Off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Yo, it's your boy from the Philander Channel and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. That was probably the longest intro ever. It's since Sonic Unleashed, but it's like the second longest. I've never played this game, so I thought, you know what, let's just play it. Wait, I've just died now, there's another cutscene, damn it.
See if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. Come on.
Yeah, so that's it. Me main quest, a gift from the past. What do I do? Go into a cave. I am most likely in a cave. Yeah, we go. Alright, let's jump, let's crouch. Can you roll? Yep. Of course you can roll. That's nothing else. Oh god, ducky. What's the D-pad do? Nothing. What does this do? Nothing. What do these do? Menu not available right now. Ah, that's the pause. It's photo mode. What's photo? Ah, no. Yes, close. I don't need to change. Okay, yeah, good. No. It's fine. That's the menu, obviously. Okay, so then share. Okay, yeah, I get it. I'm just letting the controls go.
Tight. Then I can get through.
Oh, yeah. Which way do you... Wait, but which way is the best way? Do we go this way? Or do we go this way? Did I just came from here? Well, that's what... No, but that's what... That was one of them. What about this way? I think I came from this way, didn't I? Yeah. So I would suggest we just go the same... Yeah. Wait. Now that's...
A lot of damage!
Yeah, I just came from here, didn't I? So we just go this way then. Oh, I'm gonna be lost. Righto. Bro, this is like ruins. Oh, it's like staircase. This might be... Put what I've fallen into. There's probably a building, but it's just completely overgrown. Actually, it just looks dead. Nah, it's gone. It doesn't exist anymore. Well, it does. Can I? I've heard. Oh, that was weird. I was seeing, like, what the control moved, but I was seeing if it used motion controls, and then I moved it and just moved for a second, but nah. Well, you accidentally. You'll find one. Bro, if I don't do anything, the controller vibrates, so we need to quickly leave. I say we just go through here. Nope, hold on. So what's that? It's like a sword. What's this way? I might have to turn the brightness up on my editing. Seems a bit too dark. Oh, that was okay. So okay, just follow the. Oh, go. Oh, it's just bats. It's fine. Bats are fine. Oh no. Oh, few. See, kid, I don't know what it is. Like, either it could just be death. You're probably gonna die before you. What'd you find? What?
What the?
Found dead body.
There's something shiny.
Is that an actual dead body? He fell and he's dead. Inspect strange device. Now this is where cutting starts. So. Alright, by pressing R3, okay. Yeah, I'm just checking. Okay, yeah. So, R3, which is this one. Wait, what? A gift from the past, find a way out. What do I do? Oh, so you want to walk fast. Wait. No, I think I can't. Oh, I'm stuck. Where the seats are here, that definitely looks like an office chair, but where the screen is, this is a shape of a desk, like a computer desk. What do I do here? Do I hit buttons or something? What do I inspect? That's a computer thingy. This is like an MRI, that looks like an MRI scan or whatever it's called. Yeah, this is just like an op. Feels like you're at a hospital doing an MRI skin. Oh wait, I'm pointing to something. Bunker door, blast door, heavily shielded. There's a door here. Hang on. But then it doesn't detect this body thing. But there's like a lot of like computer, like this. I think this is predicting the future then, because this feels like it takes place in medieval, but someone like predicted the future. In the future, we have laptops and computers. Stop crouching. Let's go through here and see what.
Another door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
What do I do? And what do I do? What do I do? Use the device to scan the room. How do I scan? So that's just turning it off though. Bunker door. What do I do? 6. What does that mean? Level 6? What do I do? What's that?
The shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Oh. That's a code. Code secure. What did I do? What was that? Reinforce. What's that? What else is that thing? A holo lock. 2, 3. Oh, what is going on? What's good for here though? This might be a way. So crouching. Kids, no creepy. Oh, I think we just found a secret way in. Right, now we're in here now. Alright, okay. That's a lock. Can I just, what is that? Looks like an ATM, that looks like an ATM machine or something. Furrow. I don't know how this game works in terms. Well, I've never played it before. Ooh. Turn counterclockwise. Oh no.
It changed color.
Return to the door. I unlocked it somehow. Okay. Easy peasy squeezy. Talking bad until you see me. Met man, just like Houdini. I keep saying that. Unlocked. Go through here. Come on, Cape, run.
The door changed color too.
And it's changing numbers. How do I unlock this now? Open door triangle. Find a way out. Yeah, let's get out of here, please. Make sure we do this and find something. Downstairs. Kit, you're probably in the future. I'm saying this now, you're probably in the future. It's gonna be a long series if I even do this. Scan the device. Cutscene. Oh no, I don't like when the kid says that. Jeez, that creeps me out. Go through here. Squeeze through the gap. Squeezy. Alright, good. Can we just leave? Go from up here. Up. What's this weird codes? Oh god. Up. Alrighty. Through here and I... Oh god, bodies. There's bodies here. Wait. So that's according to this, it looks like a head. It probably doesn't have a head, but it's completely wrecked. It's been destroyed. That looks creepy. Alright, so I just clicked on the map, and this is the map. This is the actual map itself. Oh, okay, well, we don't really need to go there yet. We'll check yet. Let me just leave this. Oh, another body. But it has something. He's on something. Audio. And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. Sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds, Johnny. Also, he was about to pray. Okay. Is that another body?
He found me. Ross found me.
Oh, rats.
Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Rats, what do you do with rats? What do you do? Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh. Jesus.
I hear you.
R2, am I not even hitting the right button? That's why.
I hear you.
Yeah, we're coming, buddy. Dad. Okay, and then it just completely changed. Oh, that is weird. So we literally.
I'm coming, Ross.
We literally came. Okay.
Christ. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Hey, Dad, I probably need to take it. I think I need to take a toilet break. Which means you know what that means. It means we're gonna have to end the video here. I'm gonna end the video. Wrong one. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed this video, definitely subscribe for Fly Scum. I feel it's coming next time. Bye, ya!
Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!